Okay, I just had a scientific question to ask to all my science nerds in my chat. You know how scar tissue is a thing? First question. Can you get scar tissue on top of scar tissue? So let's say I have a scar and I injure my scar. Can I get a scar on top of my scar? Yes. Okay, now, what if I skin my dick and I let a scar grow over it to get like more thickness? Can you not like get more girth out of scar tissue?